Okay.
Commander, Morden requests to see you.
Really? Alright, let's go talk to him.
Shepard, important news. Know you're busy. Have to deal with the collectors. Planning attack.
Yes,
too important to wait. Just receiving data. Still processing, analyzing likely scenarios. Not sure how to begin. Too much intel. You remember our talk? My work on genophage modification?
Yes, I do.
You stopped the Krogan adaptation to the genophage.
Part of a team. Scientists, all different types. Blood pack mercenaries captured former team member. Malin, last seen on Tuchanka, might torture him, make an example. Recovering Malin would be a personal favor to me.
Okay, so now you need something.
Do you think
they
found out your team updated the genophage?
Unclear. No way to determine until we get to Tuchanka.
We'll go to Tuchanka and see if we can find your team member.
Appreciate it. My assistant, my student, want to see him safe. Malin last seen outside Erdnot territory. Scouts might have seen Blood Pack. Talk to them or Clan Chief.
Uh-oh. Okay, cool. Let's see if there's anything we can upgrade. We need the med bay. Those are a way off. We're getting close to the mineral scanner. Can do assault rifle damage. Let's check out the armor. Nothing there. Any prototypes? Heavy skin weave. And, oh, that's pretty good. I don't use my heavy weapon that much. I probably should. Let's grab whatever we can, whenever we can. Now, I don't know if anybody's going to have much to tell me, because that was basically a mission just for Zaid.
I hope you can clear up what's going on with the Gernsback, Commander. Doubt my father's alive after all this time. Was there anything else? Just eager to get going.
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
Already? I'm not big on forcing these
talks. We'll talk later.
Come on. All right. I feel kind of bad for Jacob, so let's actually see if we can go and help his situation here. Actually, let's check our map or our private terminal as well. Nothing. Okay, cool. Okay, let's head to the mass relay. Let's hit the fuel depot. And then, look at Crescent Nebula, how busy that is, my god. Here, let's help Jacob all alone on Rosetta Nebula. So this is about his father, I believe. And we're trying to find out if he's still alive, maybe? I'm gonna review it before we jump in. $21.75 a year.
Anomaly detected.
Oh, interesting. Okay. Well, since we're here, we might as well just scan the whole planet anyway.
Launching probe. Research projects. Element Zero is using bioamp and omni-tool upgrades, which allow squad members who have biotic and tech powers to be much more effective.
Let's scan the rest of the planet. It's rich, so
probe away.
I don't know if it's worth, like, when they have the little bumps like that, I don't know if it's worth it.
Launching probe.
That's definitely worth it. That looks about right. Like, some of them are just really subtle, and some of them are not. It's still rich, so there's still lots on this thing. This, I don't know why they put this in here. I don't like to talk about game mechanics very much, but this is like, I don't know why they would do something like this. It just doesn't seem like, when they built this, wouldn't they want to think about, well, is this fun? Because I think there would be other ways to, like, this is just stuff that you could just find in the world, like, you know how we already do, we kind of find like little canisters of it or whatever. Okay, it's getting depleted. I almost wonder if I should only go when it has a huge spike. You still get stuff on the little spikes, but is it even worth my time? Like, look how many probes are on this one planet. We've used almost 30. We've used 20, to be exact. Let's just do another quick scan. And is it worth me trying to get through to depleted status? Probably not. I think if we miss anything major, well, we probably wouldn't miss anything major. This is all just little stuff. All right, that's about enough for that. So what I think I'll do is probably just scan, maybe just even like mineral-rich planets or whatever.
Loyal. Okay, so that's what that meant. Let's throw Zaid in. It would probably make sense to bring Miranda. I wonder. It's too late now. We're committed. Let's go into... I'm digging... Well, both of these are great. But I'm digging pull a lot. Shockwave's also good. What's this? Obliterates everything over a long distance. Your shockwave now is a wide Oh, that's kind of cool. Let's go pull. I like that a lot. Zaid, so here's his Inferno Grenade. We'll save that point. All right. Alright, so let's just make sure that we're on the same page here. 10 years ago, Jacob's father disappeared. Oh, right! Okay. The privately held frigate on which he served a first officer. Last week, the ship's beacon sent out a distress call reporting a crash on the planet. Okay. So, that's right. It was, like, totally dormant. He thought he was gone, and then this distress call went out, and now we're here.
There it is, and mostly intact. They could have survived impact, but it's been years.
What is this?
Looks like it was stripped after the crash. They'd have tried to get a beacon up as soon as possible.
Activated beacon.
Repeat, toxology alert. Danger of rapid neural decay.
From the look of it, this beacon's been here a while. Why would they wait years to signal?
Pause in beacon protocol. 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours. Pause is recorded as record deleted by acting captain Ronald Taylor.
That's not right. My father was first officer.
Ronald Taylor was promoted under emergency command protocols. Other flagged issues: unsafe deceleration, local food and neural decay, beacon activation protocols.
Who's in command of this ship? Where are the survivors?
Captain Harris Fairchild reported killed following unscheduled suborbital descent. First Officer Ronald Taylor promoted infield to acting captain.
But where is he now?
The location of the remaining crew of the Hugo Gernsback is unknown. This beacon has been unattended for several maintenance cycles.
I assume unsafe deceleration refers to the crash. Give me the details.
Following an unspecified impact and sublight drive failure, the Hugo Gernsback made an unscheduled descent at 465% of theoretical recommended suborbital velocity. The Hugo Gernsback then decelerated at 782% of theoretical recommended approach velocity, sustaining significant damage to investment and crew.
Local food impairs brain functions? What are the effects?
Impairment of mental function due to chemical imbalance begins within 7 days of ingesting local flora, regardless of decontamination or preparation. Impact on higher cognitive abilities and long-term memory is cumulative, but significant within a standard month. It is not known if neural decay is permanent. Data collection was not completed.
Why wasn't the beacon activated before now?
This emergency beacon became functional after 358 days, 12 hours, following the unscheduled suborbital descent of the Hugo Gernsback. Activation was triggered remotely after 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours, on the authority of Acting Captain Ronald Taylor. Pause in beacon protocol is recorded as record deleted.
Great. So something's going on.
Let's get going.
Let's check the ship.
Before we check the ship.
For almost 9 years. Maybe that neural decay affected him. After this long, he's probably chewing the walls.
Said, you're probably right. Oh, what?
You came from the sky? The leader said someone would come. He delayed for so long.
The leader?
But he still has power. Some have lost faith. The hunters. They will have seen your star. They will not let you help him.
Who are you? What was your rank on the Gernsback?
Think. The leader thinks for us and we serve.
Whoa.
So we can go home. But some want to fight him. They were cast out. He exiled them. So they hunt his machines and those who help him. They don't believe that rescue will come.
Watch out.
Hunters, they won't stop until the leader is dead.
Kill them! Agents of the Liar! He will not escape!
They've seen us.
What the hell is going on with these guys? Okay, let me get some better things going on here. There we go.
That ain't neural decay. That's just nuts.
My father wouldn't let this go on. Something is very wrong.
Well, it can change people. You never know. Okay, Man, I don't know what's going on here. There's like this whole... Let's check this out. A stripped mech?
Stripped for parts. Tech's wearing out. Those hunters must be laying on the pressure.
Whoa. Okay, can we not go in the ship? Hold on, let's check things out here. Because I thought we might just find this little area here. But no.
You killed them, but there are more every day. They want to fight.
She's lost. We need to find someone who can make sense of this.
What do we have here? Partial officer's logs. Let's see what we can get.
Along with this anymore, we've done horrible things to the crew. The conditions they're in, they don't understand what we're doing to them. Just for 2 seconds and they forget what you did before the bruises show. It's got to stop. I'm talking to the others as soon as...
Jeez. This kind of reminds me of Lost a little bit. Okay.
You can't expect the luxury of do-do-do process, but...
A do-do-do.
Just bump
Kira's replacement doesn't command the same level of respect.
Uh-oh.
I'm hoping the man has it in him.
This isn't looking good, Jacob. Just throwing that out there.
What? What was her name? Sarah? Suzanne? My God, I can't remember. I can't remember her face. We need to get out so I can remember, can think straight. They have to hurry.
Okay. We've got to move. So we're definitely on the right track. But I imagine those people that we saw up there are not going to be happy to see us. What do we have here? Oh, ammo that I can't get.
Is that a settlement? They'd better be friendlier than the beach group. I need answers.
Okay, well, they're not looking to fight. Oh, these are survivors. These aren't the hostile ones. Or are they?
They don't look hostile, but they're wearing enemy colors.
There aren't any men here. Maybe it affects genders differently. Makes males get violent.
Yeah, but that other woman said the exiled ones came back as hunters.
It doesn't matter right now. One of these people must know what my father has to do with this.
You have his face.
Oh shit, this is gonna be bad.
Sky, but he sends nothing.
He forced us to eat, to decay. You are cursed with his face.
Not the best reaction to the family resemblance, Jacob.
Why would my father force his crew to eat toxic food? Look at these spoiled food stores. They've been eating only that toxic local food for who knows how long. Like that wasn't obvious enough.
He has a cruel face. His cruel face.
Go away. You are like him.
I can't talk to you. I don't want punishing. He keeps us. Protects us.
What the hell? Somebody had to push them to make that. That's borderline worship.
Yeah, this is so sketch.
They fight because he exiled them and waited too long.
What's going on? Oh, really?
Your captain demands obedience. Weapons are forbidden. Weapons are forbidden.
Where is this one that's around me?
Drop.
There we go.
Please, here. You have his face. But you fight his machines. You might stop this. This, I forget how to read. But this was the start. What he promised and what they did to us. We need the sky. Take us back to the sky.
Jacob, what does it say?
It's a crew logbook. Some of them thought the beacon repair was taking too long. They were afraid they'd run out of supplies and lose their minds to the decay.
My father restricted the ship food for himself and the other officers so they wouldn't be affected.
Oh.
Everybody else had to eat the toxic food and hope for treatment later.
You're kidding.
The rest is a casualty list. A few mutinied over the decision. My father and his officers turned the mechs on them.
Okay.
The beacon was fixed after a year, so the plan must have worked. Why no signal?
Those weren't the last entries on the casualty list. More incidents, harsh punishments. It's like they're cattle or toys. In a year, all the male crew members are flagged as exiled or dead. They separated out the women, assigned them to officers like pets.
What?
And after the beacon is fixed, the officers appear in the casualties too. After. My father took control and didn't stop it.
Anything in there about whether the effects of the toxic food can be treated?
Nothing. But it seems like the right call. If everyone gets it, who's left to fix the beacon? You'd never get out. But they did fix it. And the signal wasn't sent until now. I'm starting to see why.
Does it say why he separated the men and the women?
He probably likes being in charge.
As it seems.
No, it turns to gibberish. Maybe the men got violent early on, but from the state of this place, I'd say the Hunter thing is recent. What he allowed here, Shepard? I don't see any justification.
We haven't seen any other officers. He killed them?
There were five after the crash. Medical, engineering, bridge staff. Should have had no problem fixing the beacon and keeping people safe. All killed within the same week. About a month after the beacon was repaired.
Do you see an explanation for this? He's your father.
Is he? None of this fits. Maybe the initial decision, but the rest? Abuse of power doesn't get any clearer than this. I need to find this man.
Confront Acting Captain Taylor about his treatment of the crew. Well, I mean, it could be power. It could be he's gone crazy. Could be a lot of things. Uh-oh. Come on back. That was a pretty contained little blast.
That rotted old corpse looked like a warning. The newer ones looked like they died there.
The hunters started fighting back.
He was just about to say something, though, and I don't know what that was. Very nice. Blew his leg off. Love it. Goodbye. I'm assuming that's the way we gotta go. Whoa.
This might be useful.
Rear door!
Damn it. Look how many there are. Are you kidding? Damn it. Like, how many are there?
But it's getting dangerous. Thank God you've come. He had his fun. Now he wants out.
Yeah, I think he's probably manipulating us a little bit there. That's probably an understatement. I want to get in there. Going. It's going to be risky. That works.
Throwing people away. This thing is not my father.
Well, you don't know what's happened yet. Don't judge.
Enemy drone!
What is that? Is that a thing? Brainwash guard? Oh damn it, they got a mech. Reload! Okay, Jacob, you need to be over here, bro. This is bad. Goodbye. Like, this is a fortress. This is much more than just some tiny little survivor camp. Ronald Taylor, you better have good answers for us.
You're here. I knew a real squad would blow through just fine. Sorry if the mech scuffed your pants. I'll get you something nice when we get back to Alliance base. I've gotta have some back pay coming.
What about your crew, acting captain?
Total loss. The toxic food turned them wild. They propped me up here in some kind of ritual behavior. Waiting for a chance to signal has been hell.
That's the best you can do?
You let all your people talk back like that? Who are you exactly?
Commander Shepard of the Normandy. I believe you're acquainted with Mr. Taylor.
Taylor? Jacob? No. Not Jacob.
Why not me? Would 10 years of this look better to anyone else in the galaxy?
You have to understand, this isn't me. The realities of command, they change you. I wasn't ready for that. I made sure you were taught right. Before I left, I hoped to leave it at that.
I'm not unreasonable, Captain, but 10 years? What happened?
God damn it! Why did you do this to your crew?
Whoa.
There was resistance to the plan. Mutiny. We had to take a hard line to keep order. And things settled down. As the decay set in, we made sure the crew were comfortable.
Is he the guy from The Walking Dead?
Ignorance is bliss, right? And they were grateful for guidance. Like an instinct. Pure authority was easy. At first. Months in, the effect lowered inhibitions. They got territorial.
Okay, what are they doing?
Protocol, they couldn't understand. We had to establish dominance. After a while, the perks seemed normal.
That's it? You created a harem and played king? 10 years in a juvenile fantasy?
I can't point to where it all went wrong. But when the beacon was ready, revealing what happened didn't seem like a good idea.
What happened to the other officers?
Anders found his conscience a little late to step back. He had an accident. Things got tense. End of the day, I was the one with the mechs. I got a little basic in setting examples. But I was kind to my people once things settled down. Seemed like I'd earned some peace.
You fought over people like they were toys. Things.
The stores from the ship couldn't last forever. You had to know this would end one day.
Dining for one can really stretch things out. Besides, I can think of a lot worse retirement plans than stripping down and joining the droolers. That was before the hunters, of course. Dumb or not, I'd feel it if they got their hands on me now. They want blood. I'd prefer to keep it.
It's all about you. Everything.
You didn't feel any responsibility to get out of here for the sake of family?
I gave him a good start. He was a smart kid and was better off not following me. We figured that out a long time before I took jobs in deep space. And after things escalated here, it seemed best to just disappear off the galactic map.
Till you needed someone to save your ass.
What triggered the males to change and threaten you?
This planet has some strange cycles to it. I've seen some plants around I never saw before. Odd weather. Maybe some just adapted a little too well.
And if you treat them like animals, big shock, they become animals.
We can help these people. Cerberus can have ships here in days and pull everyone out.
He's not worth the fuel to haul him out or the air he's breathing.
Hold on.
He's damn lucky I don't think he's even worth pulling the trigger.
Hold on.
I don't know who you are, because you're not any father I remember.
We'll secure him for an alliance court. For every year here, he'll have 10 to think about it.
Give him all the time in the galaxy. The man who did this doesn't know right from wrong.
I'm sorry, Jacob. I did the best I could.
I'm 10 years past believing that.
That's crazy. Well, I kind of feel bad for Jacob. Survivors from Aea are being treated by Alliance personnel with additional Cerberus support. Pleased to see Taylor unharmed psychologically by experience. Jacob Taylor has dealt with his father and is now focused solely on the mission. I feel bad for the guy. He wanted to find his father, he did, but definitely didn't work out very well for him.